Women in Berlin can legally swim topless now.
I guess I'm moving to Berlin.
Now, on a serious note, how does this fall under empowerment? It is not all about you. If I'm going to the swimming pool, I don't want to see like an old granny with two otters hung like a horse's cock. And swimming pools in Berlin are also outdoors. So you know, and people nowadays have these devices. I'm excited to see German TikTok in the summer.